A ball flower is an architectural ornament. Its form is of a ball inside of a flower, with three, sometimes four, petals closing over the ball. Its style is known as decorated Gothic and was used on English Gothic architecture from around 13th and 14th century. Ball flowers were generally used to decorate the hollow of a moulding and along the mullion of a window.